Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to stop friend suggestions on the Facebook mobile app. This can also stop the emails with friend suggestions too. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To stop friend suggestions, open the Facebook app and then tap on the menu button, which is the three lines icon in the bottom right. On here, scroll down and select Settings and Privacy. Now tap on Settings and then select Notifications, which is in the Preferences section. On this page, look for the option called People You May Know, and tap on this. You can turn off the top toggle switch to stop all suggestions, or choose where you want or don't want to receive them individually below. That's how to stop friend suggestions on the Facebook mobile app. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.